Right. We're back.
The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it.
Oh. Well. Let's see what's going on over here. Don't you shoot me, you little fucker.
About that day, I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Incoming! Above you!
That didn't kill it.
I think you'd have better luck burning it.
That get all of them? What are you humming about? Oh, there's a chest in there. Another one. Holy, there's so many.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Vanir tradition is bound in the plates of our Freya's hair, and as final touches are made for the ceremonies. Bloomer blooms to adorn her locks and lupin oil to make them shine. Fronds bound around the circlet she wears breathe life into the metal. She is replendent as it rains on a summer morn. Alright, so how do I get in there? Not there. No problem. What's this?
Of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the
Hylies Crest. There is one big problem with living in a peaceful, advanced society that sustained itself for centuries. When war eventually comes calling, there's a good chance you won't have any bloody idea what to do. Some of the Vanir families wanted to fight back against Odin. Others believed they could appeal to his better nature. Hylu family split down the middle. Half of them took up arms, half refused to spill blood on the virgin soil of Vanheim. A fissure formed between the Pacifists and the Militants, a fissure that might well have healed given enough time, but they never got the chance. Unfortunately, the Aesir killed them all a few weeks into the war. Quickly, indiscriminately, whether they died with a quill or a sword in their hands, they all died. Well, sounds like they all should have probably grabbed a sword then. Circlet here. Sweet. What were you doing? Coming at me like that, you son of a bee. Light runic attack.
Oh.
must remove these creatures first.
Switching.
Incoming! Above you!
I got you, Hope.
Alpha.
Look at this.
What's that? How do you get through here? It's not letting me change right now. It's preoccupied. What are we looking at, Hope?
Hello to you.
A symbol of commitment.
Is that your bowl?
After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too.
Will you shoot this bitch? Oh. I said this. Now this. No, that's the way down. Sweet. Anything else? Which way?
I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look.
I learned how to read, bitch.
I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Hold on, left leg.
What? Careful, what do you need to be careful about?
Brother,
did I really? I just keep sniping you guys. Oh, stupid dog. Rip your damn jaw off. What are you shooting at? Can you read it now?
It isn't complete. It's missing a piece.
Of course it is. What are we looking at? Something to climb over here or something.
This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. That's it. Throwing shit at me, motherfucker. Where's that? Oh, what are you doing hiding over here? It's unstable! Get back! There. It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Traitor, found outside a ruined temple in Vanheim, many of the realm's buildings came to ruin due to natural disasters. Arn Einhard Freya's temple had fallen for different reasons. It appears that after she left Vanheim, Her own followers vandalized the very temple they once gifted her. People saw her marriage as betrayal, a cowardly way to pass judgment on her actions. It's effed up. How quickly people turn on you. And you try to do the betterment for the good. Makes sense? Saw some. There it is.
Anything illuminating?
I don't know. May bless you only you and Freya and Odin on this day. Prosperity to the people of the Vanheim and Asgard. As the sun shines and the moon glows, so shall the realm be made steadfast in peace. Sweet. Gosh damn it.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him.
Sona. The other one.
Complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Can't do everything.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows.
I feel better.
Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do?
Okay. All right. Back down to the word. Oh, no assholes down here this time?
After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone.
Scroll. Found 6 of 9.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Good.
There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together.
Drove a sword into a pillar.
The ceremony. A symbol of our union.
Nice, some sword in the stone shit.
Nah.
The stone refuses to let go.
Mona!
Great, let's do it.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me too.
Got it.
The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Oh, now she got two swords. New sword choice unlocked. Customize Freya's loadout in the weapons menu. Strikes with speed and inflict Bifrost on enemies. A sword commissioned by Odin and gifted to Freya on their wedding day. Do some Bifrost damage. Dormant stone for a day when all eyes are on the wearer. Hit that. There's this. Hold on.
Learn anything?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
What the fuck? Like that. Oh, get out of that. Stupid dogs.
Hmm.
Show him who's... Yeah, give him a couple more.
If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
No. I swear to do better by you, nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. And forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious noble.
Well, I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Yeah, we got that. Oh, good. Well, there's another one. Oh, shit! Whoa. Two of them was bad enough. Bitches! Oh, in the eyeball!
Look, over there.
So much for that boat.
Looks fine.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past. Only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
I mean, since we're here.
Lunda's ore.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting.
Hmm.
Go!
Okay.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
I get. It doesn't get both of them. Son of a... You see what I'm doing wrong here, lady?
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
All right, got a plan. That's it. Import it. It's up on rock. Another horn? Good job for you.
Or Sather markings. Gunnhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place.
Can you chop these guys down? Oh, you can.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
That's all Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little spear. If we return them to her...
I thought it'd be a better chest. Up we go. What the hell is that noise? Someone's screaming. Probably gonna come back here, but there are markers.
What's it say, brother?
Everywhere. If our devotion is waning amongst the others, if we are to drive Aesir from Anheim, there are things we must do without hesitation. Service must be made, and if I am the only practitioner with enough courage to make them, then so be it. In life do I scream, in death do I sing, in blood do I trust. I am vengeance of these lands. Beautiful poem.
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Ungi.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
Let's chop down all these people. A lot of poison plants up in her. My bad, lady. Who fucking charging it?
Be careful!
Where is their mother? Go away.
It's explosive! Be careful!
I think that's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Seder magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead.
You better yourself. It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhyu. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
Just look at that.
Would you look at that?
I wish things had gone differently. But these Savor are at rest now.
Oh, shit. I thought I blew that up! My ass out.
Anything interesting, brother?
To the Vanir and the Vanheim, my sister has abandoned us. Odin has turned our realm into prison, and Freya has fled with the key. There's only one path forward, and it will not be a pleasant one. We will take up arms. We will show the Aesir whose realm this is. We will go to war, Freyr. Oh. Sounds to me more like your brother. When it gets you. Scheiße. No?
Oh!
There we go.
Looks like that works.
You think? I was hoping I'd be able to come back to this. Miss him. Heavy runic. Finally, a heavy runic attack.
What did you find?
Your mom. Oh, did we need to go back and talk to this girl?
Is it done?
Done.
Your friends are at peace.
Oh, we did do it.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes incapable of making our own choices?
No, but
we made a mistake. But it was ours to make, not yours to prevent, even if you had been here.
Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my gods.
That's right.
Kratos.
What?
Thank you for taking the time to help my people.
Oh, you're welcome.
They will. Dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Alright. We're going to end this one here. I'm pretty sure we're done with Freya's stuff. And I'll probably go mess around with some armor. Other than that, maybe like, leave a comment, subscribe, check you later. Peace.